it was really touching to see that, wow, throughout all that, that person's making an investment in me, and I can't afford to slack off on my studies. They're saying they trust me to do what I need to do. Now I have to live up to that.